The Muslim Nonprofit Leadership Conference is a city-by-city tour of law conferences that deliver practical information about laws impacting mosques and other Muslim nonprofit organizations, as well as the imams, board members, staff, and attorneys who serve them. All the presentations are developed by senior attorneys and subject matter experts covering and dealing with mosque operations, community legal concerns, as well as social issues affecting mosque environments. The goal of these intensive law conferences is to equip Muslim community leaders with the knowledge and resources for successfully navigating the increasingly complicated legal landscape affecting Muslims in America. Understanding these challenges is the first step in safeguarding organizations and the communities they serve.